So children, yesterday we have learnt number 25 and 26. Which number we have learnt yesterday? Number 25 and 26. So today we are going to learn the number which comes after 26. Okay? Manveen? So children, let's count how many stars are there on the board. Okay? So start counting. 1, 2, 3. Next up count karenge, okay? We'll count together. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So in the first row there are 10 stars. Okay? Then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. So after 26, there is number 27. Okay? Which number is there after 26? There is number 27. 2, 7, 27. Okay? 2, 7, 27. So now, children, open your numeracy skills book to the page number 120. To the page number 120. Write CW and today's day 17 9 2 0 2 1. And Manveen, where is your book? Open your numeracy skill book. Manveen, sit at one place and start to write. Now we'll start to trace on the given dots to complete the number 27. Okay? So start writing. 2. First you have to trace on the number 2. Then on 7. 2, 7, 27. 2, 7, 27. 2 7 27. 2 7 27. Start to write. 2 7 27. Say and write. Adhira, Manveen, say and write. 2 7 27. Manveen, start to write. 2 7 27. After 27, there is number 28. Okay. Now I'm going to draw object. You have to count with me. Okay. I will draw object. You all have to count with me. Okay. I'll draw circles. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, how many circles I have drawn now? I have drawn 20 circles. Okay, now I have to add more circles in these 20 circles. Okay, to get number 28. So, anyone knows how many circles I have to draw to add in 20 to get 28 number? we have to draw 8 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Then, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, and 27, 28. Okay? So, how many circles we have to add in 20 circles to get number 28? 8 circles. Okay? So, we can get number 28. See? 2, 8, 28. Okay? 2, 8, 28. So, children, start to trace on the number 28 on the page number 121. Write CW and today's date. Okay? Just trace. Okay? Just trace. Adina, aapko sirf trace karna hai. Okay? Just trace and write it afterwards. Okay? Just trace on the two lines. Manveer and Adish, open your book. Start to trace. Okay? Adish, where is your book? Open your book and start to trace. Open your numeracy skill book to the page number 121. To the page number 121 and start to trace on the number 28. 2, 8, 28. Like this, you have to trace on the given number. Okay, like this you have to trace on the given number 2, 8, 28. Everyone, say it right. 28. Whenever you are tracing, you have to see it trace. Okay, or whenever you are writing also, you have to see it right. Okay, so say it right. 28. 2, 8, 28. So children, now what can you see on the board? Which shape can you see on the board? Which shape it is? Yes, it is a triangle. So how many triangles are there on the board? Anyone knows? Anyone knows how many are there? Let's count to come to know how many triangles are there on the board. Okay. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. After 20, which number is there? 21. So now we have to count from the 21. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Stop. Count with me, everyone. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. How many are there? There are 29 triangles. How many triangles are there? 29. 2, 9, 29. How many triangles are there? 2, 9, 29. Okay? 2, 9, 29. There are 29 triangles on the board. Okay? So now, Start writing in your numeracy skill book. Start to trace. Write CW and today's date on the page. And first you have to trace on the number 2 and then 9. 2, 9, 29. Start tracing. 2, 9, 29. 2, 9, 29.
Eleven.
20. How many squares are there now? 20. Yes. Start counting. 30.